good evening.
The fans are in full voice tonight as the players come out onto the pitch. In position next to me is Mark Lawrence.
Thanks, John. I'm really anticipating this one. Let's hope it lives up to all those expectations. Here we go.
This is an exhibition match here, but I'm pretty convinced that's only in name. The players have too much pride, too much passion not to get stuck in and grind out a victory today if they can. Of excitement here as we get this game underway. And came up here full of positive intent. Would have been a dangerous policy just to sit back. Now though they have a platform, he's in behind the defence here.
Well worked to win the ball. Oh, sturdy defence.
And a chance here for a goal!
Well, the chance was created, but the finishing wasn't quite good enough.
He got the shot off well and had the keeper beaten, but he just wasn't able to hit the target.
Knocked it through.
Now a chance!
Over the bar.
Needs to be more accurate than that.
He just flew past the defenders there. Frankly, he was unlucky with the shot. It would have been a great solo effort, though.
That was offside there, and the opposition defenders looked pretty relieved.
Firm challenge coming in.
So comfortable with it.
Here's the spare man. They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box.
And then at the last, possession is lost.
Still in possession now.
Possession didn't last long. And that's a foul. Referee right on the spot to give it.
Now they're combining well. Stroking it around the park, helped by some good movement off the ball.
Not put too much weight on the pass through.
It's gone for the middle. Solid defence in the box.
Again, it's the defender there ahead of the attacker. Can he put it away?
And a resounding piece of defending.
Setting the tone, really, for his team's display.
Showed his defensive quality there.
This could be a chance for an opening goal. Delivered towards the penalty spot.
Well, he tried the shot but failed to deliver.
That's a very disappointing finish to a move that really deserved a goal. You have to do better with crosses like that.
The defence is pretty solid.
Good challenge.
Got the all-important touch on the ball there.
It's a nice ball.
Oh, he's tried to lob the keeper. Well, he got the shot in, but no real threat.
He might have been expecting a heavy challenge there. Perhaps that's why he seemed to rush the shot.
Needs a good cross.
Just caught offside there. Got in round the back, but the assistant referee had his flag up.
And he chooses the option of the back pass. He wins that aerial challenge.
It's through, bit of space on the flank.
It's a corner, good chance here.
Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. No, I didn't hit that one well enough. What a bad effort though.
Beautiful touch. That midfield battle is proving to be fairly rugged. Tackles have been flying in.
Superb intervention.
Shooting opportunity here.
Oh, kept it well. What now?
Another throw. Just can't seem to get out of their own half. Another throw in from a dangerous area. Here they come down the right-hand side.
No, not going in. A bad try, though. They have possession.
The ball back to the goalkeeper.
Ball one, good defending that.
Really nice.
Well found by his teammate.
Maybe a loss of composure there, he sent it wide.
With a nice drop of the shoulder, he's left his marker for dead. Could have done better with the shot which followed though.
Looking for that incisive through ball.
And here's a chance! It's in! The manager can afford to smile, even if only for a moment, as his team gets the breakthrough in the first period.
I'm sure he'll go over to thank him for the assist. A magnificent one it was as well. He made sure the striker was onside before sliding it through the defence for an easy finish.
Just
listen to the level of noise of appreciation of that strike that they've just seen. What a fantastic atmosphere we have here now. Found the opener, 1-0.
No reason to panic, there's still plenty of time to get back into this one. The one thing they won't want to do though is concede again, so they'll tighten things up.
Wonderfully won there. And shots! Not a bad effort there, but not accurate enough to be threatening.
Well, that deserved a better finish really. Brilliant build-up play, shame about the end result.
Is put in. This time though they've lost possession in a dangerous area. Well, down he goes, I'm not sure about that, the referee's bought it. Not only is it a penalty, the referee's gone to his pocket as well. The offender knows it's coming, it's a yellow card. Having taken up the responsibility to shoot from the spot, can he hold his nerve and put it away? Couldn't put it away there, a bad effort though.
It's a good opportunity to equalise, just gone begging. He found himself with a good sight and goal, but he rushed it.
Well won there. Wins possession, the attack came to nothing. Knocks it out to the wing. What a through ball. Good solid defending. Wins the ball back. Wins the ball, great defending. What a through ball. Fans will be disappointed with that.
Just when he looked poised to score, he got the shot all wrong. He won't be at all happy with himself for such poor technique.
Shooting opportunity. The keeper had his eye on it and saw it was going wide of the post.
The keeper will be asking questions of his defenders. They gave him far too much room.
What now? What can he do? Well, he went for the shot, but it wasn't good enough.
I think he did tremendously well to get anything on it, let alone produce an absolutely fantastic effort like that.
And we've barely had half of the first half. More confidence about the movement of the ball now. Immediately on the attack. And he belts it. Good tackle. Was the block challenged by the defender. And some space, And a shot! They've scored! Oh, you can sense the tension easing among the players now. They've got a two-goal cushion.
I'm sure most of us thought that was going to come back off the post, so perhaps he had luck on his side this time. But the old count.
So two goals to the good.
That's an important goal, not only to extend their lead, but to boost their morale. The attack is doing their bit, but can the defence stay strong, hang on, and keep a clean sheet?
Header two! Well, he just couldn't find the accuracy there.
He delivered a perfect cross there. It just needed a touch. That clearly wasn't the right one as it sailed past the goal.
Decent delivery here might set up another goal-scoring opportunity. Now a chance for a good cross. Then a header! Oh, that just skimmed past the left post.
That's a very disappointing finish to a move that really deserved a goal. You have to do better with crosses like that.
Oh, great defending there. Opportunity maybe for a shot here. Again they come. And the cross. It out wide. And the header, it's over. Maybe couldn't control the ball enough.
He's managed to connect well enough, but he couldn't convert. That's a shame because it was a wonderful delivery on the cross.
Shooting opportunity here. The keeper didn't hang back, but came forward and made the ball his. Wins possession, the attack came to nothing. Dealt with the threat well. Wonderfully won there. They look for the spaces on the flanks. They're repelled. This has been an outstanding defensive display. Possession didn't last long. Knocks it out to the flank. And shoots! Well, it was a tricky shot, but the keeper handled it well. Receives it in space. Brought an end to the attack. Just waiting for the half-time whistle. Maybe a chance before that whistle, though. So firm block tackle. Clearly a foul. A poor attempt at a pass. Solid defending. Ball one, good defending there. This
This could be the opportunity they need. There's a lot of movement up front. And at last, the chance of finding someone in space in front of goal.
Well cleared. Crucial interception too. It looks like a substitution's going to be made. Dinks it over the defence. Stopped the attack well.
Opportunity to cross.
Concedes a free kick in a dangerous area here. The referee says calm it down. It's easy for him to say.
Well, there's plenty to do. What options do they have here? A header this time!
Well held by the goalkeeper. The goalkeeper here has been relatively untroubled.
That's the mark of a good custodian, someone who keeps his concentration and is available when required.
Free kick awarded. Work to win possession.
That midfield battle is proving to be fairly rugged. Tackles have been flying in. Wilmot. They're not allowing the opposition any possession here. And they're in complete control, as you can see from this very relaxed passing. The referee blows his whistle to end a first half played at a pretty frantic pace. I wonder, can they keep it up after the break?
Despite the score, I think they've been lacking in creativity, to be honest. Didn't use the width of the pitch and never really stretched the opposition.
2-0 it is at the break. Could we be in for some more goals in the second half, I wonder? We're off. Will the second half provide more excitement for the fans here? The ball being stroked around well enough, but the defence is holding firm for now. Maybe reduced to shooting from distance. Out again. Another throw.
Doesn't manage to get that one through. Defender quick to see this one. No, it's been intercepted. They get the ball back.
And back it goes whence it came. He can't find a target in the area.
Oh, easily cut out.
He did brilliantly to find space for a shot. You can't argue that. But he might have rushed it a little.
A strike taken by the goalkeeper, whose handling has been secure throughout. Now, can he get the cross in? Excellent defending there. A poor pass picked off there. Showed his defensive quality there. Won the ball well. Through each other, but it's that final ball that's lacking. Escape the challenge. Bit of space on the flank. And a header!
No, didn't hit that one well enough. What a bad effort though.
He delivered a perfect cross there, it just needed a touch. That clearly wasn't the right one as it sailed past the goal.
Ball one, good defending there.
Wilmot.
It's cleared. Good running off the ball. What will he do?
Punches it clear. Lucky goalkeeping there. He's got his defence to thank, but it's only a corner. It's across the face of goal.
Oh, how close was that?
Jakobsen. Crowd are roaring themselves hoarse. I don't think we've had a better atmosphere than this for a long, long time. Two targets in the box.
It's a solid tackle.
Good progress made down the left side here.
A right in the box. They made the chance, but the shot swings past the right-hand post.
Although the defenders could have and should have closed him down earlier, it takes nothing away from a splendid individual effort.
A solid, commanding header. A poor pass picked off there.
Opportunity down the left side.
Fine clearance.
The ball crossed the line. Even we can hear the manager now. He's shouting so loudly for his defenders to push up and to get the ball forward.
He has to do better than that. The hour mark.
And surely they must be contemplating substitutions now to try and change the course of this game. A good manager is an active manager, one who's not afraid to change things.
Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle.
Then a header! Oh, it's in, he's put it through his own net!
Oh, that's a shame. Sometimes, unfortunately, it happens. Nobody likes to concede a goal like that.
Rather one-sided in terms of scoreline, and they'll be wondering exactly where it all went wrong. It's a long way back from here.
They're on cruise control now, moving the ball well, creating chances at will. That goal will definitely seal the result for them. A great day at the office for their strikers.
Challenge poor. Foul call. This could be an opportunity.
A careless pass picked off.
This team has been completely outplayed. Still enough time to score, but it hardly matters. It would only be a consolation goal unless we see a miracle.
Ball one, good defending there. Oh, magnificently executed through ball.
Can they keep defending like that?
Oh, great defending there. Possession gained. The assistant referee's flag was raised. Just offside, good call. Moving up the field, stretching the play.
Stop the attack dead then. Good challenge.
Great work to win the ball.
In this spell, they're hanging on to the ball in midfield because there were no real gaps to exploit in the defence. Maybe it suggests a lack of width up front.
Possession lost there.
Needs half a yard. Ball goes out of play in a good position. Now possibility down the flank.
Some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on.
The defending tight. In the danger area.
Solid defence in the box. Gets it in space.
It's a useful cross.
Broken up by the defender.
And back it goes from where it's just come.
Possession gained.
Back pass, an integral part of any game.
Good overlap by the defender. Wins a free kick in a promising area.
What can they do here? Ideal distance out.
Real possibilities here.
Possession didn't last long. So assured in possession. It's a corner.
It's into the centre. This defence has done well so far. Chance for a cross here. Secure in possession. Well worked to win the ball. wonderfully won there.
But then at the last, possession is lost. Possibilities here.
Oh, it was so close to the right-hand post.
The defender got sucked in and was completely beaten, left powerless to prevent the shot. Luckily for him, it didn't find the net, though.
A chance!
No, finish not there, right at the post.
That completely fooled the defender. He didn't even take a touch, just allowed the ball to run before shooting. He deserved better.
That just lacks accuracy.
Now a chance!
And the defence really dug the keeper out there. Throw in. Can he get the cross in? Cleared by the defender. This is a nice spell of passing. Keeping the ball, frustrating the opposition. Oh, foul there. Free kick in a very dangerous position.
They won't want to waste.
Yeah, I think the keeper was aware it was going over the bar.
You can't really blame him for having a go from there. He just didn't hit it as well as he would have liked.
Holds on to it. Won the ball well. And they've got in behind the fullback.
Concede to throw in a dangerous position too.
Three waiting for that cross.
Knocks here! Goal! The lead potentially now decisive. And that could be the goal that clinches victory. Excellent attacking quality showing so far.
It's just about the icing on the cake. They've been on fire in front of goal all game, showing some real attacking flair and sending a warning out to all the other teams.
Ball given away. Well found there.
Halted only at the last. Here's real danger.
Good attacking pressure there, throw in a decent area. Great cross. The ball still with them here. Sliced through the defence.
A quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner.
Drives it to the middle. Well, the chance was created, but the finishing wasn't quite good enough. He wins that aerial challenge. Holtz. Win possession here.
He could have lost it there.
Blatant foul there. Well cut out. Didn't give it away. Well, the players responding to this grand stage and producing an open game. And they have a throw in deep in the opposition's half. Now a chance for a cross. It's a corner kick. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. Full-time whistle within sight. Brought men to the attack. Good defence there, breaking up the attacking flow. This looks promising. Now a chance. Far too casual there, the ball's been stolen. Great work to win the ball. There's the chance! He puts it away at last. All that strike does, though, is bring them to within three and make it a bit less embarrassing. A comeback is too much to ask.
Well, he timed his run to perfection. He was strong goal after some tremendous build-up play and just had to run onto it to slot it past the keeper.
Some of their supporters are booing now. And as you can't blame them, letting in such a soft goal. A fairly comfortable lead now. Three goals should be enough. What now? What can he do? Well, he just leant back and caught that ball well clear of goal.
A brilliant dazzling run into the box, but he spoiled it by getting the shot all wrong.
Defence needs to be tight on the man here. Tries his luck. Good attacking pressure there. Throw in a decent area. Wonderful defending. Receives it in space. Tidied up well. And now they try and launch the counter.
And that was a very well-timed tackle.
Wilmot. Well maintained there. Needs half a yard. There's the whistle.
Well, the team certainly showed the opposition what they're made of.
They ran out comfortable winners in the end.